Okay guys, what's going on? NerdTerminatorFi here, and we're back with another episode. And sorry we didn't get a Christmas episode out, but we're gonna actually get a New Year's episode out.
Yes, we are.
And it'll be a hour long, depending on how long we actually record for. As you can see, Shadow is fishing. We are trying to get semi-decent stuff to actually take on Ender Dragon.
Or with, depending on which one.
Yeah, depending on what one we get first, we'll take on either the Wither or the Ender Dragon. You do know the torch from day one is still here. That redstone torch from day one is still here.
Yeah, that's going to be the reminder.
Yep. If anyone touches that torch, they get beaten.
The memories, the wonderful memories.
Yep.
Life.
At the moment, our food and iron supply is actually dwindling quite badly. We only have 30 iron left.
From like 2.5 stacks for some reason.
Yeah. I don't actually know where they went.
Like, I think we made 2 more sets of armor because we both died in lava and something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, Jesus. No, no. It's okay.
Are you okay down there?
It's okay, it was just a creeper.
Okay, never mind.
It was just a creeper.
What else can you find when fishing, apart from fish?
You can get enchanting books and random stuff, like a saddle.
Ooh, that sounds amazing.
You literally can get anything.
And rotten flesh, as I found out.
I don't actually know what you can get properly. It's been a while since I've done any form of fishing. Ouch. My goal is to actually find some form of diamonds.
Some form? You mean carbon?
Yeah, why not?
That works.
I'm sure we can turn them into normal diamonds after they've been put into carbon.
The amount of atmospheric pressure you need to make diamonds is... you couldn't do it unless you're at the core of the Earth.
True. So I found us a free chest. That chest, every time I come into this room, it bugs me because I can see the chest just sitting there. And I think it's a new
is
chest.
Is anything in it?
No, because I already looted it. This end dungeon is looking bad because the amount of creepers we've let loose.
Ooh. My haul so far is...
Oh, yeah, I found this cool mod, Adventure Backpack.
Oh, the backpack, yeah. I think I've heard of it.
Adventure Backpack adds in like multiple different types of backpacks, and you can actually, if you have a hose, you can build craft a hose, and you can store liquids like lava and water in there.
I think there's a similar one as well where you can have like a farmer's one, like a miner's backpack and so on.
Yeah. Huh.
And it's like, that kind of might be useful.
Yeah, because I was actually thinking of putting that in our next modded series, or our next series.
Yeah.
What way if we are not actually explored in this dungeon?
We kind of need the max mod for that.
Yeah. Ah, spider hiding around a corner. As I hear a bat die somewhere.
Aw, the poor bat. If only we could fly like the bat.
That'd actually be quite cool.
To be fair, if I'm doing fishing.
I can hear a zombie behind me, but it sounded too quiet to be anywhere near me.
And did it was behind you?
Yes. Because I don't play with both headsets on, I only play with one. So I can still hear if anyone calls me. What's going on now? As soon as I kill one zombie, 2 more spawn.
Literally my setup for like recording right now is completely different.
Fudge.
What happened? Do you need help down there?
No. It's just a creeper. Two creepers scaring the life out of me. Creepers are so silent.
That's why the only thing I've got up is my mob sounds. So much fish. We won't run out of fish with this.
Oh, that's good.
think fish gives more hunger than bread does.
Yeah, especially if it's cooked. Ah, find iron right underneath some coal. That's the thing, if I find coal, I always search around it because I can always find the iron.
I've literally already got like 7 fish.
What about any enchanting books?
No.
Anything else other than fish?
Rotten flesh?
Oh, I don't think you can get rotten flesh from the sea.
Well, that's what I found out you could.
Okay then. Different.
I think you can also find like old boots or whatever. Like, I probably remember fishing that a long time ago.
Hmm.
Useless, but it's you can find it.
Yeah. Should I play mod pack that has overhaul inside of it?
Don't ever mention that forbidden word.
Oh. Oops.
Now it's time for you to die. Hunger overhaul.
Oh, he's on that leaf.
No, it's like, I don't mind that mod. It's just like, unless you play the hardcore, go ahead. But it's like, don't put it in a mod pack that, you know, if you can't disable it.
Why?
But if you can't disable Hunger Overhaul, then, you know, give us the option to do so.
I thought you liked that mod.
No.
Huh?
No.
Okay, there is too many zombies to ignore. It actually sounds like there is some sort of spawn nearby. Oh, and I can hear enemies.
Can you continue multi couples on anywhere, like this block, maybe?
Yeah, kind of awkward. I mean, the end of the dungeon.
Oh.
So there's no point in me actually looking for playing multi couple. Oh, Jesus, I found them.
Okay.
There's only two of them. A nice little shaft. Mine's a shaft or cave system.
Shaft.
I was just mining away at some coal, and it was just like, oh, okay, you're just right there.
Oh wait, did we make the anvil?
Yeah, we did make an anvil.
I got some experience, I think. Maybe I can make the name tags.
Possible.
I got whatever that was. It looked like literally a cube just flying at me when I was fishing. I was like, oh, is that a fish?
Different.
Yeah, it looked like a cube just flying at me.
You actually serious? I just went in a circle.
Ready?
Apparently so. Right, I can hear an Enderman somewhere.
Right, I need to try the 360 no fish.
360 no fish?
Maybe? Possible?
What floor am I on? Oh, how the hell can I tell with... Oh, I'm on floor 11. It's awkward... Oh, snap.
Snap.
I just took a screenshot of my... of nothingness. But yeah, it's awkward to tell with the new, coordinate system.
Oh yeah, that's the weird XYZ thing.
Yeah.
Oh, in block 768, what does that mean?
Yeah. Oh, redstone. Do we need redstone?
No, we got a lot of it.
Oh, I just mined it for experience.
Oh, well, might as well. We never know what we might need redstone for.
I have a stack of coal. And I have about 9 bits of iron.
No, I'm inspired. That's good.
Made at 12. Oh, 13, sorry.
13, the unlucky number?
Yeah. But still no diamond. And I see two skeletons? I'm running.
They could give us the bones of life.
Oh yeah, they could actually. Let me go and see if I can talk to them.
Hello sir, would you be willing to share some bones with us? In exchange, I will give you death. Eternal peace.
Actually, I'm gonna go lower, see how low I can actually go in this dungeon.
Then you hit lava and you're just like, no.
No, because I can hear zombies. Oh! They were right around the corner. I Would you believe me if I said it's just led to where we've been before?
Yep. Because our little dungeon is straight up, you know, roundabout. It's like, go here, you go round, round, round.
Oh, I swear there was skeletons around here. There was only
maybe one.
Oh,
one possum for the
opposite. Oh, I found him. Oh my Jesus, an army of zombies.
I can hear them.
There is like three zombies coming after me. I'm actually doing quite well. As I say that, as my frames freeze right by lava. Not fun. Oh, I've got one bone. No. Stay back. As I knock a creeper into lava.
You did it, sir. You did it. Achievement get.
There are two enemies. Do I try and take both of them on?
No.
I'll take one at a time. Especially near lava. Why did I do this? Come in, Lanky. I have ender pearl.
Oh my god, we need this. Do you know what the next step is? Go ahead and step. We have to go to the base rocks.
Yeah. I have one ender pearl. I'm not going to use it, I'm going to save it. As the crying enderman finally shuts up.
Watch out, it's slender.
I can't find any diamonds. What makes it worse is I ain't got a bucket of water with me, so I can't exactly cause obsidian and then go walking on lava. Ooh, two arrows. Any bones? No, just one bone still. Damn it. Let's go this way. Oh, that was that mob spawner I found.
He found the mob spawner.
It's an old one.
Long
oh, not here. I think I just lost a bone.
Oh.
He died next to lava. I can hear skeleton and spider. So I'm just moving across that lava like nothing. I can hear a skeleton and a spider, so I'm going hunting. This way? It just sounds like they're on top of me. Oh, Jesus. Oh, lapis. We don't have much lapis.
No?
No, we don't. Ah, oh, Jesus, I found them.
Wait, what? You can't make hooked fish? Oh.
Huh?
Apparently you can cook salmon, but you can't make cooked clownfish just into normal cooked fish.
No, you can't cook clownfish.
No, that means I can't make Finding Nemo. Wait, does that mean I've got Nemo? I've got Nemo.
You have Nemo, but you can't cook Nemo.
No, unfortunately I can't.
Don't die, I need your gunpowder. I don't know what for, but I want you to... Ooh! I have 6 bones now. Really, I just done a loop. Again.
I need to be watched Finding Nemo.
I ain't watched it in ages, actually.
All I've missed... out. That's out.
Almost bending over.
I could hear the distress in your voice.
I don't know what you're on about. I'm gonna head back to the surface. Because I have about 14 iron and 6 bones. Ah, not again. Now what way did I come from? That way. Yeah, this was it. Now I go this way. Who's over here? I can hear someone. I can hear some sort of skelly.
Skeleton, no.
Nope, no skelly. Okay, let's eat another potato.
You can eat another potato. New fishing would still do damage to players.
No, I don't think it does anymore.
Oh, that was so fun to do.
I got a slime ball.
Yay! But the poor slime.
He looked at me funny.
Is that what you do in real life? He looked at me funny. I murdered him.
No. Maybe. Damn it. I don't like the stairs in other temples. And especially the doors, they take forever to open, and when you do actually get them open, you have 2 seconds and they're closed on your face.
A wonderful thing that the dungeons are very rare though.
Yes. That doesn't sound too inviting.
No, it's really isn't.
I just got moaned at by a zombie and a baby zombie.
They were telling you off for your really horrible behavior.
I know.
They were like, behave, Ricky, behave. This isn't the real world.
I try to behave, but I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Where is that? I can't actually find a zombie. Okay, I'm heading up.
18 fish and a rotten flesh.
No.
What a hole. I heard that.
Where did he spawn from? Oh. Okay. My fault.
Oh yes.
He only took out one block. Okay, maybe more than one block.
Now that I look at this, our redstone little thing, it looks like a birthday cake. It's like, it's your first year anniversary sort of thing.
Yeah.
And after that, you can extend it and it'll be like, this is your second year anniversary.
I have resources. Oh, the light is actually really bright.
What is the brightness sensor? Brightness.
I don't actually know what mine is.
What's alternate blocks? I don't understand that.
I don't actually know. My brightness is set to all the way.
Yeah, same here.
I don't know. I think that actually drains my CPU. I'm going to take it off. Because I think what that does is... Actually, no, that seemed to not damage my CPU. It switches block like what blocks they go between.
Okay.
I'm gonna harvest the wheat.
Yay, levels for fishing.
Oh, you actually get levels?
Yeah, I got like, I think 2 levels for fishing.
Oh, okay.
Which means I could name the rabbit Ignody. For some... The name for some reason just sticks.
Wheat, come back, I need it.
I think the best thing to just name the rabbits is just name it Naughty and Chew and just murder them at some point. It's like, you were going to die anyway.
Yeah.
No, they'll have like, we'll make them breed and then we'll just kill them again. It's like, your fate was meant to be that.
spoilers if anyone doesn't know what we're about.
You should have mentioned that, but, you know. I have the two name tags. Let's see.
We now have 12 wheat. Or I have 12 wheat on me.
12 wheat. Oh, shit.
And 7 potatoes.
Okay.
But still
and
no diamonds.
What do you want, though? Okay, name tag. Enoig. The other one will be called Shu. How do you eat carrots, exactly?
Carrots.
Because we need carrots to make them breed.
No, we don't need carrots, we need dandelions.
Oh yeah, dandelions.
I have 2 dandelions.
Let me just name them very quickly.
Okay. Where is a slime ball?
The one in red with that should be eaten already, right?
Oh, I see it. Give me 2 seconds. I'm just trying to find where everything goes.
Looks, I'm looking at them thinking, who should be who?
Where does the end up? Where should the enderpearl go?
It should go with, like, the nature stuff, because it's kind of like mob drops and so on the top.
Okay. I'll put it next to the slime ball.
Yeah, that's fine. I can sort it out later. Like, it's sorted enough, so it's like, no OCD coming in.
Okay, gunpowder as well. Do we have 21 gunpowder? Or 26, even?
We can make TNT and blow them up.
Do you want me to breed them first, or are we naming?
We name them first, I think.
Okay.
So, yeah, which one do we name, Inori? Which one, Shu?
Name the one with red eyes, Inori.
Yeah, I was thinking that we should... I think her eyes are red.
There we go.
they can't even Sonic. Yeah, there we go.
They're stuck in corners.
Yeah, they're breeding.
Try moving them out of the corner.
Yeah, there you go. And now we have a little baby one. Who looks like Shu. Okay. Oh god, now we need to name him. Him or her, whatever one we decided to name it.
What should we name it?
Ayase? I don't know. Tsugumi? I don't know.
How much have you got? Because there's some wheat in the chest, and I have harvested the potatoes, but I've not put them on yet, because I was waiting for another one, which there is another one.
Name tags, we've used them. Okay, that's fine.
I have one more potato, which is perfect for one bit of coal.
So, throughout my fishing trip, I literally have gotten 11, 14, 21 fish.
How many hearts have you got?
I'm for everything. 4 hunger, 4 hearts.
Okay.
I can literally stuff them in here.
There we go. Now we've got 8 bits of coal on the go, and it's night time, isn't it?
Yeah. Time to go Steepy Pops.
Come back up. There we go.
The world is free.
I have no idea how long this episode's been. I know it's not been that long.
Yeah, no. Even if it doesn't let me that long. Let's see. I'll swap the other iron as well.
I have another bit of string.
You're ruining the thing, the chest. No,
I didn't know where it goes. I just placed it. I just placed it in there. Okay, did I actually finish upstairs? I can't remember.
I think we did.
No, I didn't. I need. We was only doing 2 rows of the what's it called? The furnaces, weren't we?
Uh, Yeah.
Okay, so I need one.
We should get rid of the ones we do. These come from some lots we don't need.
3, 6, 9, 10 more bits of stone brick. Oh. Delicious
fish. Yes.
Hold on. I have made use planks and a stick to make a sword. No, I've not done that yet. Hot topic. I've made furnaces. I've made everything upstairs.
I don't know what that on any eye you have the when you keep going right you have that list of it says buy works fuel. I don't know what that means.
You have what?
I'm looking at the raw salmon. Yeah. I don't know what to do with it. It says I can make raw salmon, but then I click the right arrow and it says usage profiling.
Adam. Used for what?
It's got like a list of stuff it can be used for. I'm not sure because it could be random stuff. Like it says, it can be used for fuel, but I don't know what that means.
Different, fuel 4. I'm not getting that.
I've got that for some reason.
Different.
Yeah.
I don't know. Oh, if only we had six blue wool. Do we have any form of wool, actually?
Yes.
Oh, we actually have 6 wool. Where's the lapis? How do I make blue wool?
It's just...
Oh, just literally lapis next to the wool.
Yeah.
Sweet. And I have to stick.
Go and get rid of these two.
Come outside.
Okay.
Oops.
Wow. That.
I kind of done goofed. Do you want to go and fix that for me?
God.
The blue one should be in the chest. If not, we're going to have to use... You're going to have to use the lapis and some glass. Please tell me we actually have blue glass.
Nope. We only have the black.
Damn it. I'm going to have to get a whole row of glass going, ain't I?
How do I make stained glass again? God damn it, I haven't made it.
It's a... I don't actually know if they changed it. Give me 2 seconds.
I have any eye. What the hell am I doing?
I was going to say. 8 glass surrounding lapis lazuli in the center.
Yep.
Anger.
Why did you... Okay, now we need to finish.
What do you reckon? Blue one's okay, or... Or is it a bad choice in doing blue on blue?
It'll come out.
Or should I just do it on one of these playing ones?
Blue on blue seems a bit much.
Do it on a playing one?
What other colour can we get?
We can get... every colour there is white, brown, orange, magenta, blue, yellow.
I'll check if we have any poppies or whatever the red ones are.
We have one red.
Yeah, we can do red.
Can we actually... No, it needs to be the white, the actual wool. We need more wool.
Oh.
So once we get more wool, we can put one on this side.
Yeah, but now that's alright, I guess. But now I'm chucking out all that unuseful cobblestone that we don't need.
Yeah, turn that into the stone version of it, smooth stone. Or so, 10 of them.
Stone slab, go away. Don't need the stone slabs.
What am I gonna do for the ceiling?
at some point we'll need to expand out at some point.
Yes, because we ain't exactly got the best of space in.
No. What about the fish from here? Yep, I can literally fish from all the way up here. I can't tell if it's gone down or not from here though. Would it actually reach me though? Yes it does.
Did it?
Yeah.
Why did it just...
fish. I don't.
I don't know.
Okay. Let's put the stuff we don't need back. Dyes, crafting.
Oh, I need to put the lapis back.
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, what am I gonna do for the ceiling of that floor? Because I suppose I how much of what do we have? I've used oak. I've used cobblestone and smooth stone. We have 22 mossy.
Yeah.
Or is it about one? How many is it by? I know it's by 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah.
1, 2.
We need at least a minimum 27.
27? 27 minus 2.
27.
Yeah. Oh, we've got 22 mossy. What am I saying? We've got a dungeon right by us.
Yeah.
Should I use this? Because we don't have any other form of flooring.
I actually kind of like the look of mossy.
Okay, I need some more stone. Back upstairs. I need this.
Okay, more fish, because everyone loves fish.
I don't like fish. I like battered fish, actually. Battered fish and chips.
Ah.
Oh, that sounds quite nice. What?
I could get that tomorrow. Maybe.
Tomorrow? Why, what you got going on tomorrow?
Nothing much, like... my curtains are over and it's like... Should I just go... and just, you know, just go shopping by myself? Because that's what I normally do. You know, everyone's just on me, still around me.
Fun times.
Oh, there it... because I went to, what do you call that? West Hill, like, 2 days ago.
Yeah.
Was it worth the trouble?
Oh, yeah, how was it the other day when your cousins was around?
Oh god, don't get me started.
Was it that bad?
I've got my sister in my room, I've got my youngest cousin, and then the second youngest, and they're all like chattering in the background. It's like, please shut up.
Fun times.
It was, what the hell, I can't, like, what?
What?
The clownfish is useless.
Yeah, no, the clownfish is actually used for underwater breathing potion.
But the NEI is not telling me that.
Potion.
Potion.
Breathing.
Yeah,
water breathing. Yeah, pufferfish.
I've got a clownfish.
Oh, clownfish is... they are...
useless.
Decorative, yeah. They are literally useful for decorative items.
Oh, goody. I wasted so much time on this. Yay.
Do you reckon people actually get bored of seeing me just build stuff?
That's what we have time lapses. You can just say, we can do time lapse. Da 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 da. Why do we even have these music discs for? Why?
Actually, no. I found them in mob spawners. So tempting just to mess up the design just for the lols.
I'm literally just going, this should be here. No, that should be there. It's like, oh no. That's like kind of works. Yeah. I don't know where most of the stuff should go, to be fair.
Yeah.
Horse armor. We have no horses.
Nope.
We never will.
I'm going to use the bones. Actually, no, I'm going to use three of them.
Now we have so much food, and it's like, yay.
We have so much food, and I'm still going hungry.
Well, would you like this delicious pitch I have for you?
What should I use the bone meal one?
I'd suggest the potatoes, because they're better in terms of quantity and quality.
Potatoes.
You can get 3 to 4 per one, compared to, like, you know, wheat one.
Yeah. No, I think they've updated it, because sometimes I'm getting 2 out of the wheat.
Yeah, but seriously, just 2 wheat?
Yeah. Compared to the 3, maybe 4 potato drops. Ah, no, I've got a poisonous potato.
How do you get poisonous potatoes?
I don't actually know. Here you go. Have a poisonous potato.
Ooh, delicious. I can't eat it, actually.
Why?
I can't eat it.
You're falling.
Are you trying this? Yeah.
There you go, have one of them.
I'll try the poisonous potato and then I'll give you a recommendation. delicious pain.
Did that help?
I think it will. Eventually, hunger's gonna go down.
What about that? Or that?
Yep, it's going down.
There you go.
Oh, the wonderful poison. Delicious.
Poisoned it?
No.
What?
It's like 4 seconds poisoned.
Oh. How much damage did it do? Not a lot.
Not a lot.
How to test for damage? Whoa. No. Back up. How to test, see how much damage a poison potato does? Did it kill your friend? Nope.
No. It literally is like 2.5 parts of damage?
Yeah.
So it's like...
Oh, has the potatoes finished cooking? Oh, I actually put iron in there, or did you?
I did.
Oh, okay, I was going to say, I don't remember putting iron in there.
Unless you want to, you know, be ghost or something.
I'm eating the fish.
Hmm. Come on, fishies, come on. Ouch! Puff a fish! I got a puff a fish.
Oh, cool.
Thanks for shooting me.
I didn't shoot you. You know what tends to help if I actually put coal in with the potatoes?
Puffer fish used to make stuff.
I didn't actually shoot an arrow at you.
Something hit me then.
It
was not you. Don't see anything around me? Probably was you.
Would I do such a thing?
Yes, you would.
You have such high respect, don't you?
Yes. I have so much respect for you, Ricky. So much respect.
Friends these days.
That's why we call you Senpai, but no.
You caught a squid?
No. I'm just shooking it at it. It's like, it won't come to me. It's like, come to me, squid, come to me.
Here you go, I help you. Oops.
It's gone.
Squid's gone.
Aww. I thought I called a wonderful friend.
Die, squid.
Do you know the one thing I can always compare about Minecraft is, when you're fishing, where is the fish? Why don't you see them?
Yeah. I don't get that either.
Oh look, there's like a thing coming, but where's that fish? Oh, it's not there.
Yeah.
Okay, then I guess I should go down to that water temple down there. I think.
Water temple?
Not the water temple, the that little underwater dungeon.
Oh, the actual ender spawner?
Yeah.
We like, only have one ender pearl.
Like down there. What's down there? Is that exactly where the thing is?
That is the entrance to the end. I think we need 9 ender pearls, or eyes of ender, to get into it, like to access the end.
I forgot, let me check. I need to a brewing stand, brewings. Because I'm going to be the alchemist here, former alchemist instead.
Okay.
Blaze rod.
Yeah, we need the blaze rod about that.
Oh, goody.
Is there any
in that case, like,
should we just stick a mod in that lets us get a blaze rod easily?
Because we went to the nether last time, it wasn't a fun experience.
No, we ain't exactly got the best of a nether spawn.
Did you eventually find the nether fortress?
No. I couldn't find it.
Okay, you two rabbits behave, I'm gonna go and try to find another fortress, maybe.
Have fun, try not to die.
I'll probably lose my way anyway, but...
If you need me to, I'll check the coordinates.
Okay, so let's check F3.
I'm just sorting the wheat out quickly.
Minecraft. 5 mods loaded. 5 mods active. I don't have mods. What? I don't.
Oh yeah. Hold on. We have 2 mods. How have we got 5?
Mine says 5 for some reason.
Same, but we only have 2 active. Chicken Tales and NEI. How on earth is that 5 mods?
I don't want to ask anymore.
What can the seeds be used for?
Yeah, as well. First thing first, get a sodding pickaxe before you go.
Yeah, that would be wise. Here, I have your pickaxe that you made.
Oh, goody. What the hell is that? Is that a bunny rabbit in the nether?
Oh yeah, one of our rabbits actually escaped into the nether.
It's Inori.
Huh?
Inori escaped into the nether!
What?
I don't know how she escaped!
So you mean there's only 2 rabbits in there?
There should be 3 rabbits in there, but there's one in the nether and it has no name.
There's 3 in here. One's Inori, one's Shu, and the baby one.
Well, did one come through?
I have the baby, the other one.
Did one come through?
Yes.
Portal?
Yes.
There's another one.
That's one that I lost in when I was transferring over the fin.
Well, it's now in here. There you go, buddy.
In.
Right, now we need 2 more freaking tags.
Should I actually expand this a little?
A little bit. I just went in there and it's like, is that one of our rabbits? How did you get out?
I actually forgot about that rabbit. Because I tried to get that rabbit back because, yeah, when I switched over from 1.8.8 to 8.1, no, 1.8, he decided, you know what, I'm going to be rebel and not be in my the home. Here's a pickaxe.
Oh, sorry, no, thank you.
I didn't do it. A hurricane did it.
Yes, the hurricane messed up the chest, I see.
It was called the Hurricane Ricky.
Are you related to Hurricane Katrina?
Yes.
So long-lost relative?
Yeah. Do you want some potatoes?
I got 10. Plus, like, 18 fish.
I have 13.
Good God. I think I found that the rabbits have a long-lost relative. I will name that rabbit Sukumi.
Okay.
Because Sukumi was like a cat. She's a cat girl, right? More than a rabbit, right?
Yeah. I'm coming with you to explore.
Yeah.
Is this wise, actually?
I honestly don't know.
Because last time I came in here, it didn't end too good.
Well, I'm apparently just running the opposite direction.
What way did I run first time? I ran left, right, didn't I?
Yeah.
You're running left, so I'm going to go behind it. No. You do not.
What happened?
You know that guest we said we could hear?
Yeah.
I found it.
Oh, was he friendly?
Not even close. I killed it with its own nether thing and I got a ghast here.
Oh yeah, we need them.
Yeah, it was not friendly and it was right by the actual nether spawner. So we're lucky that it was me that it tried to pick on. And not some, not a wise or someone.
Oh god, that's a drop.
What?
I found the... I wouldn't call it the edge, but yeah.
You found the edge of the world, didn't you?
No. I think there's a way down from here. No, there isn't. No.
As you casually fall into lava.
If I found lava...
Let me guess, you just found the end. Like, the void.
Well, if I made the jump, I would be dead.
Should we have brought some cobblestone with us? Actually, what am I saying? Well, we have nether rack.
Yeah. Like, I'm half tempted to say sayonara world, you know, just kamikaze my way through, but...
Mine some nether rack and bridge your way across.
Like a 200 block jump?
I wouldn't take the risk on the 200 block. Mine about...
Ricky. I have superpowers, Ricky. No one cares.
Okay then. You have been watching too much Guilty Crown though.
Yeah, pretty much. Well, I finished it a long time ago.
I wish they made a second series because they could easily follow that one.
But what would the plot be though? To be fair, it's like she was kind of along the path of
she was blind. In theory, he should have died, but didn't Inori save him?
Yeah, her soul kind of, yeah.
Yeah, so they could do it that Inori's part of Shu?
How?
I don't
like,
know.
Like, we had to mix up.
This is why you don't let me think of storylines.
To be fair, it's like, how would that work? Like, she's kind of gone, both physically and soul-wise.
Oh, I don't know then. Imagine if they put silverfish in a nether. Okay, my pickaxe just died.
Sod off, ghost.
I thought that exact same thing.
It's like they want to be our friends, but they don't really want to be our friends.
Should I just punch a pigman? See what they drop?
Have fun with that.
I prefer to live. I've had too many deaths in the nether.
I'm not gonna name my rabbits all after the Gojikun characters, just cause why not?
Ow, fire.
So we have Shu and Inori. Next one is gonna be Mana and Guy.
Yeah.
Except I don't spell Guy, is it like G-U-Y or what?
I don't actually know because the Japs have a different way of spelling it. Don't they?
Yeah, they do. So I will look up the wiki to see how they like, spell guy like, in English.
If it's the English translation, it would just be G-U-Y. I should imagine.
G-U-Y? Graphic User Interface? Okay.
Yeah.
Hello, Graphic User Interface. How are you today?
Imagine if you can make nether tools.
Ooh. That would have some really horrible durability.
Depends. Neverrack, possibly. But would Neverbrick?
Nether Quartz would have some better durability. Maybe yeah. you could let the buy-in.
That's true.
But then it's too plentiful, though.
Actually, we're going to just talk about what mods we're going to add into the second series.
Well, we have the ones we previously mentioned, but...
Because I know that we're gonna, who's gonna add in, what is it, what was we adding in now? I can't actually remember. Wasn't it thermal expansion? Or was we
I believe so. Oh, yeah, thermal expansion.
Because it's not got any pipes.
Bulk craft and industrial craft, definitely those two.
Right, so I've got to try and figure out how to get them to them three to work together. Oh, wait, no, because did I have it working at one point?
Yeah, we did, like...
Yeah, but I did have it working. But I've not tested it with a backpack mod if I'm going to put that in there.
What's the latest version of that backpack mod?
Huh?
What's the latest version of the backpack mod?
I think it's 7.10, I don't actually know.
Because 7.10 build craft and industrial craft, no. It's what was it again? It's...
I'm being shot from everywhere.
I'm being slowed by everything.
No, that's fine, I'm trying to battle a gas that I can't even see at the moment. As people casually fire off fireworks in the distance.
Fireworks! Could I possibly survive this
Where
drop?
Is this gas? Really, the gas ain't anywhere to be seen? I can hear it. How many nevers... Whoa! I see you.
What the? Where the hell are you?
I'm not you, I'm on about the gas. Or can you hear the explosion?
I can hear a gas talking to someone.
Oh, I've not got any arrows left.
And it's not me. Are you up
there? Does it sound like it's firing?
Yes.
Then yes, it's firing at me.
The thing is, it's firing at you, but it's not firing at me yet.
Got Wait, so where abouts are you then?
I'm coming up.
Well, you're below me then. I can't see your name.
I mean, I'll check my quads when I get up.
Yeah, check your quads.
I'm 450, 77 minus 2.
Oh, I'm still in the positives. I'm at 2.
Oh, guess.
226, 71, 84.
Yeah, okay, so it's like, I'm thinking the same gas, but it's not.
So there's some random ghast firing at you then.
Yeah.
The pathfinding for the ghasts is actually quite good.
Yeah. I want to fly like a ghast. Which we can. We'll be adding. Mm-hmm. That thing is amazing. Want to fly like a bat? Sure.
We can add that like into it as well, actually. What is the actual use of mind chem?
Mind chem. You can...
Is that just basically chemistry inside of Minecraft?
Mind chem can be used for to make all the sort of different things like iron, which you can get by breaking out other materials. So, iron is Fe, which you can get from breaking down quartz, I think. So, if you break down quartz, you can then make iron from that.
Right, okay.
As well as making a tool, which acts like a weapon, like a multi tool.
Yeah.
It's called the... I can't remember. You basically need like 4 sets of diamond to make it.
Ouch.
But you can make diamonds quite easy though, by compressing carbon.
Okay, and that's just coal, isn't it?
Yeah, which you can get... You can make so much coal. But then again, it takes a little bit of time, but once you get that, that coal is amazing.
Yeah.
I think I found a nether fortress.
I'm putting so much stress on my graphics card right now.
Found the nether fortress.
Oh, you found one?
Yeah.
What's the coordinates? Let me just lower my graphics card again.
It's 328.
328? Oh. Wait, I've gone past that on the X.
60 minus 109.
Hold on, wait. What? Y is the middle, isn't it? Hold on, 326, did you say?
Yeah, 328. Yeah, around about that. 326, 328.
Okay. What was the Y? The middle one?
60.
Alright, so I've got to go down.
Yeah, definitely Nether Fortress. And I found a Wither Skeleton.
Get it.
I doubt I'm getting one. 69. Cheese, and I got nothing, of course, as usual.
64.
I found a base spawner.
60. What was the third one?
Ouch.
Run.
I need a bow and arrow for this. You know what? Rambo on this.
What was the middle one? Was it positive or negative?
Positive, 60.
Positive 60, what?
Yeah, 60.
What, so the third one, like... 3, 2, 7, 60, 60.
Oh, yeah. No, it wasn't. Just gonna say, dying. It's minus 90. Minus 90.
Right, so I was going the wrong way.
I have a blade rod, except I'm completely lost.
I'm coming. I don't know how long it will take me, but try and survive.
Yeah, I've got enough food and everything. I'll just start trying to farm the blade rods. Come on, lasers, you know you want to come out.
Minus 80, did you say?
Yep.
Okay.
296, 60, minus 90. Do it by the 290 point, 280 point.
Okay.
You'll see it. Ouch, sod off.
Lava.
Sod off.
I've got a problem.
Do tell.
My pickaxe died. I've got to punch this with my bare fist now. You would have thought I'd learn to take two pickaxes.
Yeah, I've barely used mine as well.
Do you reckon you can get to me?
If I don't die beforehand.
That tends to help.
Yeah, just only be a patient, just regen some health.
Okay, I'm gonna pause the video here and try and find you. Or at least head back to get a pickaxe. And we're back in the real world. After we've had a long haul for today. Go and eat a pufferfish. Go and eat it.
Oh, what?
Wrong button.
What? Did I?
You actually ate a puffer fish.
I'm dead.
Why did you eat a puffer fish? We could have used that.
I know. I'm dead.
Half a heart?
Yeah, and the poison lasts for like a minute, I think. Yeah, 45 seconds, 44 minutes more.
Doesn't he also give you nausea?
Yeah, for 5 seconds.
Damn, I wish I ate it now. Make all the viewers go trippy.
Oh god.
Okay, come up here and try at least attempt to put everything in the chest. I did die in a nether, but lucky enough it was right next to the nether.
Yeah. Okay, I just put like, all the stuff I found in the top chest.
How does that work?
I don't even... That's all the stuff we got.
I clicked on the middle chest and it put me in the back chest. So yeah, that's all the loot that we got. So yeah, we had quite a good haul from that, I think.
Yeah.
Especially since we got 3 diamonds. Put that in with the other diamonds.
Oh yeah, and now I can make the broom stand and become Ulrich from Full Metal Alchemist.
Okay, I'm going to end the episode here. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see yous later.
Oh, adios. Boy.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Heh heh.